The Honest Boy. Once there was a boy named Ravi who lived in a small village. He was very poor and had to work hard to help his mother. He used to sell fruits and vegetables in the market every day. One day he had found a wallet on the road. It was full of money and had a card with the owner's name and address. Ravi was tempted to keep the money for himself, as he could buy many things with it. But he remembered his mother's word that honesty is the best policy, and decided to return the wallet to the owner. He went to the address on the card and knocked on the door. A man opened the door and looked surprised to see Ravi. Ravi said, "Sir, I found your wallet on the road. Here it is." He handed over the wallet to the man. The man was very happy and thanked Ravi for his honesty. He said, "You are a very honest man. I am a rich businessman and I have been looking for someone like you work for me. Would you like to join my company?" Ravi was amazed and delighted. He said, "Yes, sir, I would love to work for you. Thank you for this opportunity." The man said, "You are welcome. Come with me. I will take you to my office and introduce you to my staff. You have a bright future ahead of you." Ravi hugged his mother goodbye and went with the man. He worked hard and learned a lot from him. He became a successful and respected businessman himself. He always remembered his mother's word and remained honest in his dealings. Moral of the story: honesty is the best policy and it always pays off.